to see RC fan, the E129 Eachine helicopter. It gets tossed around a lot by the slightest little bit of wind. And I just wanted to keep it up in the air. Every now and then I lose it in my eyesight. It blends in with the background of the shingles over there on the building. Same thing that happens to me when I was playing baseball. I lose eyesight of the ball somewhere when it gets pitched to. Look at it, just get bounced around by the wind. It looks cool. I got this. The runtime on one battery, I think. Not all long. It will force itself to land though when it gets low. And the red light on the back will start blinking real fast. I don't know if y'all can see that, but I can't even see it, so. Oh, man. Same battery, I already had it up once for about a minute, so. Keep the tail pretty steady in the wind for its size. Little micro thing. I houses and hold on the helicopter. See that? I don't believe it. At least it helps you keep it up in the air. You want to stick it from that point on. The starts getting a little nicer. I go out to a park, put some cones down, and really learn how to fly this strategically. I might even paint this canopy a bright yellow or something so I can see it. Oh man, I keep losing it. Unbelievable. But as you get older and your eyesight gets worse, man, don't get old if you can help it. Now we all get old. And we all appointed once to die. So it's inevitable. Enjoy life while you can. That's all I say. Trust in the Lord and enjoy life while you can. No matter what the situation is, that's pretty good, I got to say. Yeah, to keep it up in the air, not even trying to yaw it around, just get used to the control, that's all. That's all, get a little stable. When it's still buffering it around, buffeting, I should say, not said buffering. It's buffeting. Not ours. Here we go. We're getting forced landing. Here we go. It landed on itself. On itself. Oh my God, I'm messing up with words today. But yes, it landed on its own, which is kind of cool. E129 machine. That ain't bad. Thank you, Jesus. It didn't crash. That's how you turn it on and off. Put the battery in and pull the battery out. Battery gets warm, but that's cool. Eachine 129. If I could fly it, you can fly it. That's all I got to say.